everyone. We SQC BB Teams
are here in front of you all to first of all introduce ourselves. We are from Bhaktapuri Secondary School. It's me, Achal Mishra.
It's me, Samiksha Tiwasna.
It's me, Manjul Neogani.
It's me, Sunda Kama.
It's me, Dr. Shastra.
It's me, Pravat Mata.
It's me, Ayush Parajiri.
It's me, Gitana Ghani.
And we have Mr. Narthaman Shastra as our facilitator and coordinator, and our principal is Mr. Sri Narayan Yadav. Our circle has used following QC tools and techniques in our case study, and they are timeline, brainstorming, affinity analysis, shape sheet, bar and graphs, Pareto analysis, Ishikawa, PDCA, 5W1H and radar diagram.
There are some important dates of our circle.
Circle formation.
16 objects.
Brainstorming.
17 to 19 objects.
Problem selection.
24 to 26 objects.
Initial observation.
4 to 9 objects.
And the rest you can see on the slide. We have also presented our some important dates on the milestone chart, as you can see on the slide.
On the first stage, we did brainstorming on the problems. Through the brainstorming session, we listed these problems. And some of them are lack of confidence, lack of time management, procrastination,
lack of self-organization,
disabilities,
overthinking,
education,
unorganized,
rejection, and so on. Can you see the slide? On the second phase, we did stratification of problem. We stratified the problem into three categories: A-rated, B-rated, and C-rated. A-rated problems are lack of time management, lack of confidence, and so on. B-rated problems are laziness, daydreaming, and so on. C-rated problems are mood swing, overconfidence, and so on.
The A-rated problems are listed here, like lack of time management, lack of confidence, addicted to technology, lack of self-recognition, procrastination, unorganized, slow and steady, lack of concentration, overthinking, insecurity. Each individual of our circle did peer ranking on the problems, and there is a sample of peer ranking as you can see in the slide. We also did survey on class 7, 8, 9 and 10, and there is a sample of survey in check sheet on the side.
After the data collection and peer ranking, overthinking scored the highest, so we choose overthinking as our major problem. Overthinking. What is overthinking? Overthinking. Overthinking is the state in which an individual can get off the way he or she used to think about the past worst or best event or about even the upcoming future. Data collection second. In the second step of data collection, we did survey among various classes to know the character of overthinking. Some of the characteristics of overthinking are nervousness, restlessness, lack of concentration, staying asleep. But from the survey, we knew that lack of concentration was the major character of overthinking. And the same data is presented in the pie chart.
As you can see, many of the many students, 47 SUs, that they are the major problem of overthinking. Target save. Out of 80 students from 7 to 10 classes, 47 of them has said that they are the problem of overthinking. So our circle try to reduce the problem up to 28 students. PDCA, we plan to taught the students to make how to make proper schedule. We survey the students and take the opinion from their teachers and parents. C-check. We check the results in 2 months and plan. D-plan. A-act. We acted upon the plans and replans.
Similarly, we also do brainstorming on the causes of problem, and you can see here on slides. They are finally short, long events, no step, and so on. As you can see on slide, there are different sort of problems also which we enlisted, and they are depression and anxiety, loss of confidence, conflict regulation, and so on.
What are the genetics of overthinking? Can you see in the Ishikawa diagram? Overthinking are mainly response from research students, society and parents. We also try to type the causes into three categories, serrated, derated and serrated. Serrated, lack of refreshment, low self-esteem, tension of future, lack of socialization. Derated, loneliness, too much care of others' opinions, being pessimist, study pressure. Serrated, environmental influence, lack of love and care in family, over ambitious and emotional.
To analyze the root cause of the problem, we did why analysis. The root cause of tension of future. Tension of future.
Why?
To achieve more.
Why?
Name and fame.
Why?
Family pressure. So family pressure is the root cause of tension of future.
Root cause of lack of socialization. Lack of socialization.
Why?
Education.
Why?
Lack of confidence.
Why?
Judgmental environment.
Why?
Superiority complex. So superiority complex is the root cause of lack of socialization.
Root cause of lack of refreshment. Lack of refreshment.
Why?
Overload of homework.
Why?
Incomplete assignment.
Why?
No proper schedule. So
what?
No proper schedule is the root cause of lack of refreshment.
Root cause of low self-esteem. Low self-esteem.
Why?
Lack of self-recognition.
Why?
Lack of decision power.
Why?
Pessimist. So pessimist is the root cause of low self-esteem.
Root causes. So from the YY analysis, we have listed the root causes. Family pressure, superiority complex, no proper setting and pessimist. So in the Pareto matrix, 41 have no proper setting, 22 have pessimist, 10 have superiority complex and 7 have family pressure. And similarly, it is shown in the Pareto diagram. You can see no proper schedule, pessimist have got nearby 80% of majority. So we have targeted to solve no proper schedule and pessimist as the root causes.
Our father has set the target to eradicate the root cause, and you can see it on slide. Similarly, same target set is shown in Pareto diagram. To reduce the cause of overthinking, we discussed and listed the solutions. Share your feelings, meditation, control on emotion, so on. From the solution, we also saw listed the solutions. So four solutions. They are meditation, motivational class, creative competition, prioritization.
We used 5,100 techniques to implement on the short-listed solution, meditation.
What?
Yoga and mind exercise.
Why?
To create optimistic mindset.
When?
School hall.
When?
During school time.
Who?
Students of grade 8 and 9.
How?
Like facilitation by yoga degrees.
Motivation.
Why?
Inspire and influence.
Why?
To create optimistic mindset and to create proper schedule.
Where?
School.
When?
During school assembly.
Who?
Students.
How?
By giving motivational speech and counseling them.
Creative competition.
What?
Creating creativity.
Why?
To create optimistic mindset and to make proper schedule.
With?
School.
With?
School time.
Who?
Students.
How?
Paralyzing control such as drawing, dance, singing, etc. Prioritization.
What?
What?
Make time table.
Why?
To make proper schedule.
With?
Classroom.
With?
During leisure period.
Who?
Students of 8 and 9.
How?
We implement our strategies according to our plan. Implementation for motivation. We conducted motivational programs through speeches as well as motivational classes. We encourage students to increase optimistic behavior and prepare action plan.
Implementation second, creative competition. We provided various books with moral as well as materials for art and crafty students. We organized various competitions such as dancing competition, singing competition, drawing competition, etc.
Implementation implementation thought, meditation. Together in the school, all with the student having a problem, we did various exercises, yoga, etc. for the peace of mind and create positive environment.
Data analysis. We analyzed the data that we collected. The very first question of our data analysis was, do you overthink? As a result, we observed that many students had the problem of overthinking. But after the implementation of our plans and strategies, this problem was solved to some extent. Similarly, the second question of our data analysis was, does this problem affect on learning activities? We found that many students' learning activities were being affected. But after implementing our strategies according to our plan, we were successful to reduce this problem to some extent.
Conclusion. At the end of our case study, our circle came on the conclusion that doing case study provides us platform to analyze and resolve the problem of a group or a unit. We did research on the topic overthinking and tried to come up with a solution. Overthinking was the major problem with majority of students. The causes of overthinking was family pressure, low self-esteem, pessimism, etc. As overthinking is psychological, it can be cured through different mental exercises such as meditation and also through different creative activities, motivation, etc.
After the completion of our case study, we circle members were benefited with various things. Some of the things are, we learned the importance of yoga and meditation. Our habit of overthinking was minimized. We were self-aware about the importance of the optimistic behavior. We made the habit of making proper plans later.
One million vivid gems, thank you.
Any suggestions?